thank you for coming. It's fantastic that you came today and to Julie's prayer, so we could raise some awareness and money for this cause. It's a wonderful cause to save a person's life, and you know, and it's and she's my sister, and I love her, and you know, she's a wonderful girl, and we want to try and keep her in the world, and that's what this is all about, you know, like trying to keep her in the world because we don't want her to go.
Well, basically, there's no more options left for me in the UK, and so, you know, I'm not satisfied just to say goodbye to life. I want to fight, so I'm trying to raise funds as quickly as possible so I can get immunotherapy treatment abroad. But it does have a big price tag, which is why we're doing events like this.
When you've almost given up on life and your soul is sold, in the winter of your darkest night, then your heart is gold. When your best friend is no longer there, hear the stories of your soul. In the absence of your guardian angel, that's when love is gone.
Hello everyone, I'm sure some of you know me, and if you don't, I'm Julie, and I'd just like to say thank you all for coming here today. It's really, it's really touching.
Love comes by and fills my sky. Love comes home again. And all those dreams you left by the road, they seem so shallow now, you're feeling so cold. And all those friends you once held dear, they slowly all but disappear. And the night clouds are falling